Good morning children, good morning parents. This is your planner. So in this we are going to study the good habits. What are good habits? Shall we start? Yes, children, try. Get up early in the morning. Shall we start in the actions? Get up early. Get up early in the morning. Wish good morning to your elders. Brush your teeth. Take a bath. Have your breakfast. Go to school. Take part in games. Whatever the games are done in the school, you have to take part, children. You should not be lazy. Okay, next year onwards you will be having, hoping God that we will be having our schools next year practically, okay, practically, physically, all classes will be having from the next year. So hopefully we have to be active at home also, okay children. So take part in games at home, in the surrounding only, and home surroundings only you have to play, children, okay. That will improve your gross motor skills, because the body, full body is going to jump, hop, everything, no? So you will be energetic and you will not be lazy, children. So please take part in games, okay. You have to run, you have to skip, everything you have to do it in the school home boundaries only, okay, within the gate of your house, okay. Then where am I? Then take part in games. Then have meals on time. The lunch, whatever mummy prepares you and give, you have to eat it on time, okay. Have meals on time. Then do your homework regularly, okay. Shall we start again? Yes. See, these are the objects. Get up early in the morning. When you get up from your bed, you have to get up early, okay children. Get up early in the morning. Wish good morning. Brush your teeth. Take a bath. Have your breakfast. Go to school. Take part in games. Have meals on time. Do your homework regularly. Whatever the homework is given, no children, you have to do it regularly, okay. Don't skip your homeworks. Amele madana, why now, let's do later on, that and all should not be done, children. You should not postpone your work, okay. Do your homework regularly. The work which is given on that day, the day itself you have to finish it, okay. That's good habit, children. So prepare these good habits for this month also, okay. Thank you parents, thank you children.